What goes around comes back around. Hey, my baby. What goes around comes back around.
This is the result when it's dry. I know it's kind of a lot, and I usually tie it up so you can see maybe. I don't know if you guys can see very well because I see that my computer is kind of blurry right now, but I just wanted to show you quickly how it looked like. I'll just turn around and I tied it up for a couple of hours so you can see maybe the line. But let me just turn around. My hair when it's dry with the product, with the Shea Moisture product. I don't know if it's the humidity that, because yesterday was raining, there was a lot of humidity in the air, so my hair kind of like, was very puffy. But I still have some curls in the front, and I'm sure you guys can't see it right now. Let me just. Can see, but look right here. This is not the fine curl like they were saying it was gonna do. I have to admit, it was raining all day, and also my hair is kind of like that. There's some parts of my hair that are very nice curls, the fine curls, and then other parts that are very kinky and doesn't want to listen to any product, doesn't want to be like the other curls. I like it anyway. I mean, it doesn't define my curl like I want it to, but it's kind of light. It still smells good. You know, sometimes you put some products and it smells good in the bottle, but when it gets to your hair, it doesn't really smell this. Well, it doesn't smell the same thing, or it doesn't stay. Well, this, it stays. It really smells like coconut. And I like the fact that it's not oily, just because, like I told you guys before in previous videos, I have some acne problems, or I can say now that I had some acne problems, and one reason why, not the only reason, but one of the reasons why I was breaking out, it was because of my hair. Sometimes that when I would wear it that way, I would have oil in my hair or grease in my hair, and then it would come on my face, and you know, I would have a breakout. So, but this doesn't feel that way at all. So, and I didn't break out or anything. Like, really, the fact that the curls are not defined that bothers me, but. You know what, I like the shape of it. I like the fact that even though it's not all defined, it still looks kind of good. And but you guys let me know what you think about my hair, and also talk about yours. I would like to know what you use as a product. I don't usually wear this product all the time, so that's my second time using it. But maybe in next video I'll let you know what I usually put daily in my hair. So that's it for today. This is what I wanted to show you. Let me turn around again. This is the result of the Shea Moisture in my hair. Let me know what you guys think about the product, if you guys tried it. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and subscribing and supporting and leaving your comments. I really, 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 truly appreciate that you watch my videos and that you enjoy it. And also, you can now add me as a friend on Facebook at La Divalia. And it's just a way to connect with you guys and also to share information. So it's not only me on the page. I would like you guys to share your healthy habits. Just a way to get to know each other more. And other than that, thank you and I love you guys. It's time to face the facts that I'm the one that's got away. Lord knows that it will take another place.